I imagine this is probably what, well, minus the court party rentals, what some kind of giant alien spaceship might look like. It's huge, it's metallic, and it's right below the Space Needle. Museum of Pop Culture.
Love to have that bass. I am not joking. The guitar alley. The guitar has a long history in American popular music. A very young Snoop Dogg. Might be actually, I don't know, possibly could be Kurt Cobain's stuff for real. I could see Walker Cobain's suicide in April 1994 essentially sounded the death of Nell for grunge. I will have to pull the sound out of this. Just let you. Experience. The thrill, scared to death of horror films. Crazy crap. Yeah. We absolutely accomplished it. It's alien. I guess he's right. And they have an emergency exit. I guess if this is too much for you. Got some Star Trek, Captain Picard. So you have to go through the, as far as I can tell, you have to go through the crazy and scared to death part to get to this part, which is really, really cool. Finished with this guy from, it's a full-scale reproduction of the robot Gort. There are so many parts to this, so I missed the fantasy gallery. I'm gonna hit that now. Wizard of Oz. Big red skeleton dude. So this is Sound Lab. It's like you can go in there and play the drums.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, keep it real. What?
I'm actually doing this.
What a load of garbage.
Let's see if I play.
Run it.
Break down.
Hey, DJ.
Yes.
That was fun.
Break down.
Where is it? That was guitar. And this is upstairs. Exhibit right here is called The Hidden Worlds. Like a 3D prints. Here to see. Could be wrong. From scratch takes 3 to 4 months, not including design and testing time. Building. Beautiful place. Extremely. Must do. Need to do. Important to do. I'm not even sure. I think I got most of it, if not all of it.